Brian Towers and the Saskatchewan Huskies. This is familiar territory. A win over the UBC Thunderbirds last week put the Huskies one step closer to appearing in their sixth Vanier Cup in 11 years. The first championship came in 1990, and the two Husky wins since have given Saskatchewan the distinction of being one of the most dominant football teams in CIAU history.
Mission accomplished. Saskatchewan has its second national championship.
Jacques Chapdelaine and LaRouge Eor are new at this. In four short seasons, Laval has gained the respect of the Quebec football community. Last week's win over unbeaten Ottawa sets the stage for this. The Churchill Bowl is next.